Hey guys, welcome to Happy Hour. Now, normally what I do is a video that is either or kind of or something with just silly videos. And what we decided to do is change that a little bit. Now this is the Happy Hour studio. What do you think? We've got the little Happy Hour thing right there. These are the microphones. Hello, hello, hello. These actually work, right? And we're gonna do lots of more sort of videos and stuff from here, from the studio. I've never really explained why I wanted to do Happy Hour. And so I thought I would just take a moment to explain why I wanted to do it. There are a lot of things in life which are going on at the moment which are not fun. There's lots of hate, there's lots of death, there's lots of disease, there's lots of everything going around. So what I wanted to do was try and make you happy for an hour a week. You've had a bad day at school, or you've come back from work and have some time, or perhaps at home you're having a bad time. Whatever it is, I wanted to try and get you to escape that world and have a great time. Now, some of you may hate this channel. You may come across it right now and you may never come back. But to all of you who have been here since the beginning, who subscribed from the beginning, who supported this channel and me from the very beginning, thank you so much. Because it is down to you. So review this. Tell me what you wanted me to do. Tell me if you want something different. Tweet me, Snapchat me, write comments below, write everything. This is about you and me. We're doing this together. There are so many YouTubers and content people out there who are doing things for the money, you know, creating ads, creating, branded deals. I was never about that. I've never ever done YouTube to make money. It was purely because I wanted to entertain people. I get a real buzz out of that. Lots of people, when you talk about success or ask someone, hey, what makes someone successful? They'll say, money makes you successful. A big house makes you successful. A good job makes you successful. That is all bullshit. Some of the richest people in the world are so unhappy. I know that firsthand. They really are. What makes you successful is a good family, is good friends, is doing things in life that not only makes yourself feel great, but makes others feel great. Whatever it is, whether you're at university or you're in a job or you're looking to get jobs or whatever you're doing, don't do something because you feel you have to do it. Do it because you want to do it. Touch people, you know, in their lives that you know, because that is the most fulfilling thing. If you really help someone and really make them feel great about themselves, that is going to be so far rewarding, so much more rewarding than anything else you can possibly do in your lives. And this is why Happy Hour was started. Because what we wanted to do here was make you happy, make you smile, make you laugh for at least 1 hour a week. But yeah, it was a bit of a weird video today, but I wanted to explain why I started all this. And it was to make you happy, to make a difference in your life. So I hope you like this. I hope you keep watching. I hope you keep subscribing. Write some comments. Tell your friends about it. And let me know what you want me to do, because in the end, this channel is about you. It's not about me, it's about you. So I hope you enjoy it all. And if you are just new to this, welcome to Jamie's Happy Hour.